When I was 5 years old, my father left for military service in World War II. I had an uncle across the street who kind of picked up the slack, and he liked to hunt, liked to fish. Took me with him, and I can remember how powerful that was at that time, not having a dad. Of course, that love of hunting and fishing and some of those memories have stayed with me throughout my lifetime.